According to NBC News, when a gunman killed four people at a Jewish museum in Brussels in 2014, police in Spain launched an effort to reduce the number of illegal firearms circulating in Europe. What they found was an arsenal large enough to supply an army, and all ready to be sold to terrorist groups and gangs. Spanish police announced Tuesday they had recovered around 10,000 assault rifles, pistols, machine guns, and revolvers, as well as 400 shells and grenades in raids in the north of the country. They also arrested five suspects and recovered around $90,000. The raids targeted a gang trafficking firearms on the black market that were destined to be sold to terror groups and gangs in Spain, France, and Belgium. Spain's national police said the gang exploited legal loopholes and legislative differences between EU countries to divert guns from legal suppliers.